Honda Hi-Nesh CB350 comes with two variants, the Dulux and the Dulux Pro. The Honda Hi-Nesh CB350 is powered with a 350cc engine which gives out 15.5kW and 30 Nm of torque at 3000 RPM. It comes with a 5-speed gearbox, a dual-channel ABS with traction control which can be switched off as per the rider's usability. It's got 10 super quick forks at the front, and at the rear it comes with a pre-loaded adjustable twin shock absorbers which gives the motorbike a perfect retro look.
The Honda Hi-Nesh CB350. Here is the engine, that's the heart of the motorbike. This is a 350cc engine with a single cylinder. Very refined for Honda, very user-friendly for day-to-day use also. This motorbike can be used daily. It has a cruising capacity of around 110 kilometers per hour. So very comfortable for city use also and touring down the country also. So there are two variants in the CB350. We are sitting on the Dulux Pro variant right now. So you see the dual tone in the paint job. And you have another difference, that's the dual on. So the CB Dulux Pro has dual on, dual tone paint scheme, and you also have Bluetooth connectivity which connects to your phone and it gives you a notification when you are getting a call.
The bike comes with all LEDs and makes it even more eye-catchier at the first glance from the front. With 181 curb weight and 166 mm of ground clearance at just about 2 lakhs on road Mumbai, this bike, the Honda CB350, is going to give most of its competitors a tough time.
Thank you for watching the video, thank you all for everything. If you all would love to come and check out the bikes, please do come and check out the bikes at Honda Big Wing. Thank you all for subscribing. If you have not subscribed, please do subscribe now and press the bell icon. Honda Big Wing, Mumbai.